Everything's working great! All systems go full speed ahead! Uh-oh! What's this?
You're lucky I saw you come down. So what went wrong anyway? It's not like you to crash like that.
Yeah, it's just that I'm testing a new prototype power supply, and it's not fully compatible yet.
You can always borrow my plane, the Tornado, if you want.
Thanks, Sonic. But if I can make this work, it'll run circles around yours.
It's a Chaos Emerald! No way!
I was lucky to find one of the 7 Chaos Emeralds. They have unlimited mystic powers. Now I want to harness that power to fly my plane. Let's go to my workshop in the Mystic Ruins and I'll show you what I've been working on. We'll go to the station, hop on a train, and get there in no time.
Look, it's your jet anklet. Its jet power makes you fly faster.
For the Mystic Ruins will be departing soon.
Well, well, well. If it isn't Sonic and Tails.
I am Dr. Robotnik, the most cunning scientific genius in the world!
Yeah, right, Dr. Eggman.
Enough! I've been working on a master plan, but now it's time to put it to work!
That usually means trouble coming from you!
Don't even try to interfere this time.
Give me that Chaos Emerald, or else...
Or else what, huh?
Or else I'll take it from you the hard way.
power! All systems, move! He's not gonna get away with this!
That was just too easy!
Gotcha!
Hey! He snagged it!
Chaos could use a little snack!
Who's Chaos?
Monster I saw the other day.
Monster?
Yes. It's really happening. Just as the stone tablet said it would. Hear this, Sonic. Chaos' strength increases every time I give him a Chaos Emerald. All he needs is 7 emeralds to become invincible. Then he will turn Station Square into rubble, upon which I will build the ultimate city, Robotnik Land. You ready, Chaos? Let's go.
Can't let that monster get any bigger. It could get ugly.
You're right. Chaos must be stopped. And he can be if we keep him away from more emeralds, right? So what do you say, Sonic? Let's find the Chaos Emeralds before Eggman does.